Hi friends, in today's video, I'm gonna be talking about Moringa plant. Moringa oleifera is a plant that has been praised for its health benefits for several years. It goes by a variety of names such as drumstick tree, horseradish tree, or benoil tree. Moringa has been used for centuries due to its medicinal properties and health benefits. The tree is native to India, but also grows in Asia, Africa, and South America. Moringa contains healthful compounds such as vitamin A, vitamin B1, B2, B3, calcium, potassium, iron, magnesium, phosphorus, and zinc. Moringa is believed to have many benefits, and its uses range from health and beauty to helping prevent and cure diseases. The benefits include: number 1, protecting and nourishing skin and hair. Moringa seed oil is beneficial for protecting hair against free radicals and keeps it clean and healthy. Moringa also contains protein, which means it is beneficial in protecting skin cells from damage. It also contains hydrating and detoxifying elements, which also boost skin and hair. Number 3. Making bones healthier. Moringa contains calcium and phosphorus, which help keep bones healthy and strong, along with its anti-inflammatory properties. Moringa extract might help to treat conditions such as arthritis and may also heal damaged bones. Number 4. Protecting the cardiovascular system. The powerful antioxidant found in moringa extract might help prevent cardiac damage and has also been shown to maintain a healthy heart. Number 5. Protecting against kidney disorders. People may be less likely to develop stones in the kidneys, bladder, or uterus if they ingest moringa extract. Number 6. Treating diabetes. Moringa helps to reduce the amount of glucose in the blood, as well as sugar and protein in the urine. This improved hemoglobin levels and overall protein content in those tested. Number 7. Helping wounds to heal. Extract of moringa has shown to help wounds close as well as reduce the appearance of scars. Number 8. Treating anemia and sickle cell disease. Moringa might help person's body absorb more iron, therefore increasing their red blood cell count. It is thought that the plant extract is very helpful in treating and preventing anemia and sickle cell disease. Number 9. It supports brain health. Moringa supports brain health and cognitive function because of its antioxidant and neuroenhancer activities. Moringa fuels nutrients to the brain for increased neurological brain power, memory, and hearing. Number 10. Vision. Having healthy eyes and normal vision is something that can often be taken for granted, but requires the right nutrition in order to maintain normal function. So, moringa is a source of vitamin A, which contributes to normal vision. Other than that, moringa is said to provide 7 times more vitamin C than oranges, 10 times more vitamin A than carrots, 17 times more calcium than milk, 15 times more potassium than bananas, and 9 times more protein than yogurt. While moringa is safe and beneficial to add to your diet, it is always a good idea to consult your doctor or functional health practitioner if you plan to use moringa to treat any specific disease. Hope you enjoyed watching my video. Let me know in the comment section if you have any questions related to this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.